to train many students. Confucius held various political posts in the Kingdom of Lu, but his efforts to create an ideal society were hampered by political strife. At the age of 50, he retired from